I attended a workshop on how to communicate better with the people I work with. It's funny, because the leader set up ground rules right away and wrote them on the board. Some people laughed and said they felt like they were in kindergarten. The rules were pretty basic. Don't interrupt other people when they're talking. Don't take things too personally. Criticize ideas, not people. And respect differences. We could see during the workshop how those little rules kept things flowing much more smoothly. I found that I've been remembering them at work, too.
Can you really learn that? Part B. Listen again. What did each person learn from his or her workshop experience? 1. Anne.